to give the cue after the fifth quarter, after we had demolished another band, and say, roll up. And we knew it was time to go. Only Doc could whistle, and oh, he could whistle. But men's instruments warming up, we knew it was time to come to attention. Only Doc could stand outside the campus, and people would migrate to him like a rock star. Only Doc could memorize every band member, every dancing dog, tell you what year you are and what you're doing right now. Only Doc could wear those shorts. Those shorts. Only Doc could walk in the room with a cigarette in one hand and a finger of intentionality waving at you when you know you messed up. Look you in your face and say, you're zipped. Only Doc could steal Marge 8 to 5 at 75 better than somebody could at 25. Many before him have taken that celestial march into Zion. Beautiful, beautiful Zion. But I'm sure only Doc can stand at the gates now and say to those who are marching in, get your arms up. We're coming in like this now. He was one of a kind. I'm reminded, Pastor Brown, I'm reminded of Job. When Job said, the Lord gave, and the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Nobody has a problem when the Lord gives. There is no shortage of celebration when the Lord gives. The challenge for all of us is when the Lord takes away. I, like every band member, former and present, felt that Doc would live forever. You really don't expect your heroes to die. Or the roles of the Lord gave. If you're on time, you're late. The Lord gave. All right. Be in the right place with the right time with the right equipment ready to concentrate. The Lord gave. You can't be as good as, you gotta be better than.
All right, Doc.
The Lord gave. Often imitated, but never. Who can the Lord gave. My man. The Lord gave a man who walked with a little slant, but always danced standing straight up. The Lord gave father, grandfather, friend, mentor, a leader, a legend, one of the last generals of his generation. But he never belonged to us. He never belonged to us. The Lord has taken away. If you take your money down to a bank and you make a deposit, it's your money. When you put that money in the bank and you tell the bank, I'll be back for it after 5 years or 10 years, when you come back after 5 or 10 years, that lending institution will give you 101 reasons why to leave your money in the bank. Reason why they want your money, because they're building infrastructures with your money. They're giving schools scholarships with your money. They're giving hospitals money with your money. But it's your money. When you go back 5 years or 10 years later, you have a right to make a withdrawal because it was your deposit. 1929. The Lord made a deposit. He couldn't ask our permission if he could have Doc, because he knew all of us would have reasons why it wasn't time yet. All of us would have some legitimate explanation of not now, God, not now, because we need Doc. We need Doc to keep talking to us, to keep being present. But he was God's deposit. 2014, the other day, the Lord made a withdrawal. I want every band member, former and present, in this place to stand with me just for a moment. I want you to look around this room, because this is the interest on that deposit. to say now. Many years ago, Doc created a swagger and a style that has never been imitated by any other band on this planet. That was something that we all would do. Doc would hold his hands like this. That's what we would do. We all knew what that means. It's on automatic. Every time Doc would say it. We thank you, Lord, for a great man that walked among us. We thank you for a legend. We thank you for one who changed our lives. He was ready. He fought a good fight. He kept the faith. He's up there now. We thank God that absent from the body, present with the Lord.